This is Maine's total weather. It's early on a Wednesday morning, and there are a couple of spot showers out there in response to the muggy air, which is overspreading the area, so noticeably more humid today. Clouds during the morning hours will give way to partly sunny skies during the afternoon. Later this afternoon, the threat for showers and thunderstorms probably up in the mountains. On the weather map, we continue to watch the muggy air off to our west. It's gradually working its way eastward and on its heels for tomorrow. That's when the real heat is going to arrive. So it's going to feel much warmer today and it's going to be much more humid. But really, the hot air doesn't arrive until tonight, and you're going to notice that during the day tomorrow. So, and probably into Friday as well. So hour by hour, here's 8 o'clock with some leftover showers, and then we go partly sunny. Now this afternoon, the showers and storms are more focused up in the mountains. They probably won't be severe, but they could produce some very heavy downpours. And tonight things are quiet, but it's a very mild night with temperatures only dropping back close to 70. High temperatures today up close to 80 in Rangeley. I think York County up to Fryeburg, this is going to be the hottest part of the region. And we're only looking at lower 80s, lowest in Auburn and Augusta, but it'll probably feel warmer because of the higher humidity. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Relief will come on the weekend.